TRX, we start with daily chart. We want to see how we can look at the chart, whether we can look for the reversal or not. And as we can see, we have been within this correction for a long time. And even as we can see, the way the prices are moving is very corrective. Mostly when we see this kind of the corrective move based on lower time frame, we cannot get a really good trade setup. Okay. By the way, as what we expected, we mentioned we can put this move in relative to this one. We have been looking for this flat since most of the charts, they have a similar movement. And technically, if you want to look at the chart in terms of the technical analysis, we need to see the breakout of the previous low. If the price break and retest the previous low, then from there we see if there is a breakout, the next level we're looking for is 0.035. If the price cannot break, then from there we can look for the reversal. This is how we can look at the chart in terms of the technical analysis. And since we know most of the charts, they have a similar movement, then mostly we're referring to the Bitcoin. Even may the price can reverse, we do the retesting the previous low. Okay, that's why. Again, we just look at the chart in terms of the technical analysis. And the best thing is if the price can retest the previous low, when I'm referring to the previous low, I'm referring to the price will be somewhere around 0.045. If the price retests 0.045 and it cannot break, mostly we can look for the divergence. Then any reversal from there, we can look for long-term trade. Okay, but I mean, when I'm talking about the long-term trade, at least we need to see the breakout of the previous top, which is 0.072. We can expect the price to break this level. It doesn't mean, one thing I need to highlight here, it doesn't mean we have to wait for the breakout of the previous low before we take the trade. For sure, if the price retests the previous low again, in terms of the technical analysis for the long term, it can give us better opportunity to look for buy. But if we get any trade based on lower time frame within this down correction, we will take the trade. Even if we put over FIB here, it already broke the 61% of this move. Okay. Anyway, as I highlighted, there is a possibility we cannot get a really good trade based on lower time frame because the way it's moving is really corrective. And in this case, we move to forward chart. And when we move to the forward chart, mostly we can expect here to get give us a correction as a flag similar to any of this for continuation. That means still we can be within this down move. That's why if you want to look for trade, we for buy, mostly we're referring to the buy. We should have the trade set up simply. We cannot look for buy, okay? And as we mentioned, we can expect the price drop some more, but we are not really interested to look for sell unless we see the breakout of the previous low. Mostly we want to see whether we can get the reversal or not. And even if you refer to the indicators, if you look at this correction, if you refer to the indicators here, we see we have a divergence, okay? And how about the MACD? Even based on the MACD, we have a divergence. That's why if you get any trade setup for buy, we'll take the trade. But based on forward chart, we don't have any trade setup. Still, we can expect the price to drop. And even if we move to lower time frame based on 1 hour chart, when we see this kind of the sharp move flowing by this correction, we can look for the trade sell. The only way is to put our entry below this. But for me, I'm not really interested to look for sell because we can expect this one turn to similar to what we get here. Okay, we can look for the reversal. Okay, then how we can look for trade again? To look for the sell, it depends on the traders. But for me, I'm not really interested to look for sell. And we are more interested to look for buy. The first thing is, if we refer to the daily chart, if we see the breakout of the previous low, again, I need to move to, if I move to daily chart, if I see the price retest the previous low, which is this one. And if it cannot break any reversal from there, we will take the trade. And mostly we can look at the trade in terms of the analysis. We can expect to be a long-term trade. But whether it can move or not, we need to see. Because even we can expect the price retest to give us a deeper correction for continuation. That means this one can turn to a really extending. I mean, it can be extension correction. All right. That means, or whether we can call it extension wave. That means if you look at this one as the last wave. Okay, then how we can look at the trade with first things, this is the best possibility if the price can retest the previous low. But at the same time, if we get any reversal based on lower time frame, we take the trade. The only way is any reversal as a sharp move flag, we will take the trade and we start to manage it. Similar to what we get here. There was a flag, but after we get the trade, there was no continuation. This is where we should either move our sub loss to break even or we take out the trade. Okay, that means Again, I need to highlight, technically, when we see this kind of the correction, that means we can look for price to drop some more. But as I mentioned, selling at these times is not really a good idea. But if we get any opportunity as a sharp move flag, we will take the trade. That's why I mentioned based on higher time frame. Mostly when we have this kind of the corrective move, as we can see, the Wiz move is very corrective, but is a down move. Mostly we cannot get really good trade setup. Even for the sell, mostly we consider as a short-term sell. All right. Anyway, we just follow the chart from now, and if we get any trade setup for buy as a long-term trade, we will highlight it. But mostly we want to see whether the price can retest the previous low or not. This is what we're looking for, because at that time, so we can look at this one as a flat with the first correction and the last one. Okay. In this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. But right now, we don't have any trade setup again to look for buy. And if I see any update, I will share. Thanks.